Water signs, extended quick read. So, you are needing to be balanced and patient at this time. There is going to be a message coming to you, some sort of a message, but literally a person coming with a message leading you to having justice in your favor with whatever situation. Literally, as the Knight of Pentacles follows behind, that's literally a person with this page, somebody new, a new message coming in quickly and leaving just as quickly in and at you. Possibly about this Emperor, this man, this boss in a position of power and control, possible Aries, leading you up to balance, leading you to having to balance and weigh out this situation. Because as quickly as you do, that Knight who was up on the horse, he gonna take off and take off with his love too, boo. You see, because you have the Eight of Cups here, this love coming back and forth and back around to you. You're not able to see it with the moon, but it's going to lead you on a trip. Maybe an actual trip, but a trip literally up in your mind about your foundation and your stability, leading to a tower moment behind. All right, leading you to a tower moment, to a sudden shaking. Rock, rattle, and roll. Things are about to change, leading you to a soul revival increase, yo. But you're going to cut through, allowing you to concisely cut through this third-party energy, boo. Leaving you as the Queen of Swords. Oh, did you see my nice little cat sock there? Leading you as the Queen of Swords. Taking no bullshit, no holds barred, no motherfucking prisoners. Because after this tower moment, remember, you're gonna have a soul increase, a soul change, revival and renew just for you. Please like, share, and subscribe if you give a fuck. Thank you for watching. Peep your girl D. Kennedy. Elevate yourself. Bye.